Hey, everybody. Sorry about that. Apparently... Okay, I got some aqueous drops.
To return. I make something?
Certainly.
Time to eat. Yes,
I do.
Want me to make something?
All right!
Thank you for your hard work.
What?
Indeed.
Yourself over it?
No.
Thank you kindly. Should I make something, Goddess?
confusing ass bubble ride. Magic flakes.
I go now.
I'm leaving now.
Say, hold on a second.
Here we go.
Of course, it would wind down to fucking nighttime before I'm able to get through that.
Back.
Give my gratitude for this meal.
Talk about a blustery day.
The fuck?
I just died. Of course, I would do a down smash on an enemy and a bubble would fucking carry me away. Get me the fuck out of here. Bullshit. Gee, if I didn't have strength pollution 3.
I make something?
I'll be off then.
I'm leaving now.
Please be the strength bullshit.
A scintillant light once again floats by. It certainly commands my attention.
Excuse me, princess. I believe that is its core.
What? You should have said so earlier! It is your fault that I let it slip by!
Preposterous!
Come on! Get back here!
A rather queer light, that. Have I seen it somewhere before?
No, that's the health bar. I got my health back. Thank you, demon souls. Of course I wouldn't get my fucking strength back. Why would I? Oh, what's that? You want the thing back that, you know, practically the most useful stat? Yeah, I'd like the most useful stat back. Well, fuck you. You don't get it.
Thank you.
Little bottle fell. Come on, you can get to nighttime. Just give me a transform powder.
Recently, food is strangely going missing.
Did some mice get in?
I don't see any animal fur droppings, which means...
someone is helping themselves to seconds? Well, it certainly isn't me!
Correct. You would not hide your eating.
Is that supposed to be a show of trust?
Could it be Kaimaru? He's been kind of sneaking around recently.
Speaking of which, I also saw Kaimaru holding something when he left with the dog.
Is he keeping some kind of pet behind our backs?
That is true. It would be a bother if he were to get into trouble and need saving again. Let us follow him the next time he leaves. Hey, Duck! What are you looking at? I am certain he entered this cave. What is the meaning of this?
Nala!
Now see here, Kaimaru. Have you forgotten what that thing did to us? So why in the world are you... An apology is not sufficient recompense! We lost our house, our livelihood, all because of what you did! We could have died! It only turned out the way it did because...
Princess! Then what do you intend to do? Will you punish it? I believe I warned you about it back then, and yet my advice fell on deaf ears.
But Tama!
This demon bears fresh wounds. Has it perhaps been exiled by its comrades? Even though it was part of the plan, perhaps its familiarity with humans has roused the suspicions of the other demons. Mind you, that does not change the fact that demons will always be evil at heart. However, Princess, would you not agree that it has already been suitably punished?
I know. I know that, Tama. I know that it did not even come to the pass of its own free will. I know that it was only used by Ishimaru. Good grief. If it had just attacked, I could have made rabbit stew out of it without so much as a second thought. Worry not. I will stay my hand. In the meantime, you may as well eat this. I will never forget your transgressions. However, if the burden of reproach you bear is too much to shoulder alone, we can at least relieve you of our share. We will no longer foist the blame upon you. We will forgive you. So, live a bit longer. Let us go, Kaimaru.
Bon. He became a hoppity floof.
The surviving dregs of the Ashigumo, huh? I may look weak, but I still have a sliver of demonic power. You've got some guts to come alone at night. Ah, you're already dead. That would do it. Fine. I don't believe in karma. All that exists is strength and weakness.
Eat a dick! Eat a dick, eat a dick, eat a motherfucking dick.
I make something?
Is there anything I can make with the eggs?
Have managed to return.
Cool.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
It was good.
Fort of Undying Shadows. Mirror of Purification.
Be off then.
Another elder elm. Medicinal sake. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Motherfucker! Okay, well, it's morning.
Managed to return.
Shall I employ free-flowing irrigation?
Here we go, now I have a fucking health bar.
Thank you.
Okay then, so that goes deeper than I thought it was going to. Motherfucker! Okay, I'm...
Give my gratitude for this meal.
Talk about a blustery day.
Give my gratitude for this meal.
It's so refreshing outside.
Okay, well... I'll catch you guys next time. Later.